I have detected a small group of human biosignatures near your location. According to the biosignatures, they are not connected to the Elysium Corporation. Caution is advised. Make your way towards the location now. Eliminate the insurgents and link me with the radar. It seems they were actively following someone. Their next destination is infected. Unable to detect without a security key on the other end. Searching. No results. Extending search break. This will take around 10 minutes. I am detecting radio activity in the vicinity. Three insurgent groups connected to the ones you killed. Eliminating the insurgents is advised, as they might have valuable information. I have marked the location of the first group. The location of another insurgent patrol is now marked. The first patrol is nearby. Eliminate them. This group was searching for Tyler Hunt. It seems he is still alive. The location of the second group is now marked. The second patrol is nearby. Eliminate them. This group has information about the three keys and Tyler Hunt. They were on the way to destroy one of the keys, and Sergeant Hunt has managed to find the other two. I've marked the location of the third group. The third patrol is nearby. Eliminate them. This group was searching for a console with a direct connection to Phobos. Analyzing data. It seems Tyler Hunt is trying to reach the third key. Apparently, both sides are searching for it.
Terra, start transmitting a signal from our location and let Tyler Hunt know there are friendlies in the area.
Be advised, all insurgents will be able to trace your signal. This is highly unrecommended. Signal activated.
rights. Or attempt.
We'll be right back.
stop the reactor from overheating, you will have to simultaneously access the system. To override controls, use both reactor terminals and wait 20 seconds. After that, repeat the procedure. This will reset the reactor initial and failure to do so in 3 attempts will lock the controls permanently. Reset detected. Access both terminals at the same time for the second time. The reactor has been successfully reset and I have entered the system. I will be able to reroute its energy in case it's needed later. Intercepting transmission. I have detected an EMP bomb placed by the rebel forces. Trying to locate the source. Coordinates received. It is advised to reach and disarm the EMP device before it detonates. Good job. 3 power cells can be gathered from the EMP device if you need them. another Elysium signal. Tyler Hunt is transmitting back on an emergency frequency. It seems he needs help.
Thank you.
destroy Netharsis colony, but it will save the planet. Terra, input. Analyze this data. Decrypt where the Phobos console is located.
I have marked the Phobos console location on the map. Arrival in T-minus 1 minute. You have 5 minutes to reach the location. After that, the dropship is leaving.
Got it. Move out, squad!
The dropship is landing. You have a few minutes before it will have to leave. Good luck, Marines.
operations.